You know, seriously, guys, thank you all for showing up tonight. But no, seriously, it's like, it's my birthday, but I do this for you guys, because, like, seriously, I just want to make my birthday an excuse that we can all get together and fucking rock out with everybody in our hometown and have a fucking good night. So really, happy birthday to y'all. Before we start, give it up for fucking Daisy Chan! Not only are they righteous fucking guys, but they're an amazing band as well. Also, give it up for fucking Distant Eyes! You can't tell me there hasn't been more sex appeal on a stage than those guys. Holy shit. OnlyFans with those guys. But also, stick around after us because we got Lofty's fucking comments! Get ready to keep your dancing shoes on after us. Yeah. And if you guys like what you hear and you want to hear it again, you can come out to the Mineral Springs Mall and catch us again with Lofty's comment. So, yeah, dude. I heard it's haunted, so maybe take some acid and see if you can see some ghosts or something. Alright, y'all ready to fucking do this? everybody for going fucking nuts. Give it the fuck up tonight, baby. Alright, we're gonna attempt to do a new song that we've been writing. It's called Everything's a Bummer. We might fuck it up. We haven't played it too much, so give us some leeway here. Doing too many fucking drugs and just kind of fucking around, you know. It happens, it happens. Life is hard as fuck, so sometimes you gotta numb the pain. So it's called Everything's a Bummer. It gets harder the further away that it goes, and I'm finishing with these on my nose. I've been climbing to the high just to mess my life. Strange Days. Don't confuse it with the Doors songs, because that's not what it is. This one is about having friends who are not actually your friends.
Thank you.
Are we gonna do Barry now? Alright, so anybody out there a fan of the Used? I know I'm a 34-year-old elder emo, so at least would have thought that some of you young bloods would have a heart for the classics. Alright,
they know.
Yeah, this was called Burying Myself Alive by the Used.
Thank you.
have heard this song or have not, when you hear me scream, in this hell, woo! I need everybody to give their best drip flare!
I'm not gonna take my shirt off right here. I'm too busy styling.
Your fucking body to come out as loud as you got it. Let's bring the fucking walls down.
Somebody give me a bush light.
so close to finishing that correctly. We can attempt to do. We can do one more song, but it's a cover and we might fuck it up. I know y'all know this song. Fucking rules.